this is kind of a compilation of all the information that I've seen and heard over the last few days, and my response to it all in regards to the so-called atheist movement. Atheism isn't a religion, you all say. Yet there is a, quote, movement, a, quote, community, which is your words, by the way, exiled, and you say people like one less God and amazing atheists, and that are your gods and your prophets, your own words as well, exiled. You say you don't have an agenda, yet you have the hugest agenda of all, which is to wipe out religion. You don't care about people. You care only about yourself. You're not concerned with wiping out religion. You're concerned with hating the Christians and hating specific people and with tearing specific people down. I've heard what you guys are say about Firefly. I've heard what you guys say about Brett Keane. One Christian, one atheist. You don't care who it is. You just want to attack people for your own amusement. No, sorry, I can't exactly call you a hater, because that's a pretty strong word, but I can make my own observation and have my own opinion. You say you're all free thinkers, yet you cannot stand anyone who has a free thought for themselves that might disagree with yours. You call yourself rational, yet your behavior is nothing rational. It's only childish, immature, and selfish. Okay? All this backbiting, all this back-talking amongst yourselves and amongst other people, okay, is childish, it's immature. I mean, look at this garbage that you see about people making videos like exiled, throwing cookies against the wall. Like, are you going to, oh, I'm sorry, you're going to explain that away and you're going to say, I was angry, I had a right to be angry. Do you not see yourself? And how you look to other people? Do you not watch your own videos and listen to your words and see your actions? You know, tell me, please, somebody, anybody, please tell me how we are supposed to take any of you seriously. Anyone?